agents after us, right? Do you have a plan to get us out of here?
We're gonna have to improvise. Stay on your toes, stay alive.
Have you found a lead on the killer's identity?
For now, I know his name, but not his face. Doesn't make any difference. We need to concentrate on surviving, not on whether or not he's got a mustache.
I think Hawker's dead. The killer got him.
The fact that he's not shut up in here with us is not a good sign. As long as I haven't seen a body, there's hope he's still alive. I'm not so sure about Garrus, though. I have a hard time believing he could have avoided falling into the killer's clutches. That's sicko out there. Has he talked about his plans?
Not really. And I'm not sure I want to know.
So, you're our partner in misfortune. Thanks for the pills.
Don't thank me. I don't know if I did you a favor. The sleeping pills helped to dull the suffering.
We're gonna try and find a way to get you out of here.
It's impossible to escape. There's no hope.
Have you talked to Susan Girelli?
Yes. The killer abducted her shortly after locking me up. He murdered her. Poor Susan. She was so beautiful, so sensitive.
Did you know her before her abduction?
We had an affair. Now she's dead. And soon we will be too.
If you've been here for a while, perhaps the killer has revealed some of his plans. Megalomaniacs love to boast.
Don't underestimate him. He doesn't talk without a reason.
I wouldn't make the mistake of underestimating him. I know we're dealing with a master of manipulation.
He didn't say anything to me. Just that he intended to settle some outstanding issues.
How did you end up here? Are you from around here?
I found the house while I was hunting in the woods. My name is Gary. I have a farm near Ashland.
Are you Gary Anderson? The county sheriff was investigating your disappearance. I thought you were dead.
He took me by surprise in the house. I don't know why he didn't kill me right away. I would have been better off.
Empty amphetamine box. I've had my dose.
Hey, where are you going? Wait for me. I'm coming with you.
I think you better stay here. Bar the doors. I'll come back to get you.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna see if there's a way out. And there's a computer in the lab. I might be able to make contact with the outside world.
All right. I'll keep both doors secured so the killer can't get in.
Good. I'll be back. Leave the porch light on.
Bye.
Let's be careful. This sicko could be anywhere. The killer must have used this for target practice. Oh no. Look! James, I should never have made you come here. Oh, I really thought this was the end of me. We have to get out of here. I don't want to die here. Was the end of me. This box wasn't here before. It's locked. Insulated electrical wires connected to the grate.
It's not this. This can't possibly work. This can't possibly work.
Circular mass with a few metal pieces. There's absolutely no doubt about it. It's a landmine. It's a mine. The blinking light indicates that it's armed. It looks like a pressure release mine. If I step on it and then remove my foot, bam. There's no way to defuse this thing. But I might be able to neutralize it by leaving something heavy on it. This to neutralize a mine.
It'll never work. It's not this.
I'd rather have a doctor, but this should work.
When the FBI notices the disappearance of all these cops, they'll send agents after us, right?
I saw Hawker's body outside. The killer really went crazy with it. God, I'm gonna make him pay for that.
Hawker claimed to have discovered the killer's obsessions, but it didn't help him.
This box wasn't here before. It's
It's not this.
It's a piece of a grate. I should be able to neutralize a mine with it. It'll prevent the trigger from releasing.
This can't possibly work. It'll never work.
Line's being blocked. Of course. A red envelope with a memory card in it.
Jo, nepřiletí.
Thank you. message added on the newspaper. Who's next? There's a message added on... Dead rat. Wonder what killed it. Small pieces of copper. Nothing of interest. Small pieces of copper. Nothing of interest.
Oh,
he killed them all. His madness has no limits. Wrong place, wrong time. Couldn't even defend himself. He killed them all. His madness has no limits. I hear an electric buzz. Dad, he couldn't even defend himself. Receptacle, probably a pot or casserole dish.
It's not this.
A few pennies. I should invest. A few pennies. I should invest.
It's not this. Bad idea.
Oh.
She never had a chance. Holloway. She never had a chance.
Oh.
copper receptacle. Probably a pot or a casserole dish. An old film. The Glass Key. Haven't seen it. Then again, I haven't exactly had much time. The Blue Dahlia. That film came out in 1946, a year before the sad fate of the Black Dahlia. This box wasn't here before. It's locked. Insulated electrical wires connect it to the grate. This
can't possibly work. It'll never work.